behind me is Winchester Cathedral, and today we're checking out Winchester Christmas Market, considered one of the best Christmas markets in the UK, and we're going to find out why. We're going to have a little look around the stalls from all over the world, including a little walk around the town as well. So let's just jump straight into it and follow me. So these two chalices right here made mulled wine. There's more mulled wine in the market, but before you go in, you can grab yourself a hot drink and just walk it around the market. Over 400,000 people visit this Christmas market each year, and it's hard not to see why. The stalls are amazing. There's about over 100 wooden chalets where you can buy all sorts of things, from your mulled wine, your beer, your cheese, lots of cheese, flapjacks, food, pretty much everything, and accessories for the tree. And yes, hats as well.
Brewery.
And the good thing about this market is, like most markets, this is 100% free. You simply just show up at 10 a.m. and you can just walk around and enjoy yourself. These magic baubles were amazing. They all have their own kind of set style, and you can get free personalization, which is pretty cool. But something we really liked were these. These are coconuts. They are literally coconuts made into bowls, made into candles, and they smell, yeah, like coconuts. Thought this stand was pretty amazing, and we were very tempted. Just like most things in this market, these decorations were also handmade, and they look awesome. My personal favorite was the gingerbread man. I think we missed just like the snowman. Let me know your personal favorite out of these lot.
Sustainable silks, scarves. Little pug personalized message, get on with that Odin.
Leaving that stand, we caught this marshmallow stand, which obviously they're cooking s'mores under a fire, which is amazing. Now for £3.85, I don't know, is that a little steep? You let me know in the comments, but they did look amazing. And to be honest, I wanted to snap one up, but we had plenty of filming left to do. And just next to the marshmallow stand, there were some honey roasted nuts. Can't go wrong with those. They looked amazing and they smelled amazing too. Now we're moving on into the more into the market, and to the right is going to be something pretty cool, and that is roasted chestnuts. These two gentlemen here were literally roasting chestnuts. How cool is that? I can't lie, I've not seen anything like this before, so this was pretty cool. And you can just tell how much work has gone into this market alone. It's pretty special. And it's pretty amazing, so definitely one for the bucket list when it comes to Christmas markets to check out. If you're liking the video so far, please give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. Now you might be wondering what these cauldron pots are. Well, they're actually mixing mulled wine together. So just like at the very start of the cathedral, these are mulled wine stands, and they smelled amazing. This chap here was mixing the mulled wine, was taking photos, was very happy. And well, I have, again, not seen anything like it before. That was pretty amazing.
There's a cool picture of a shark.
And that's fair being very much shark.
Yeah, it's cool, isn't it?
On the left, we have this pasta stand, which again, like everything, looks awesome. And here, baklava and Turkish delights. Now,
got your nachos, They're even doing pizza. And I've got these German chocolates, which are really nice. Morning, mate. Yeah, I'm good, man. How are you?
Good.
Burgers. Coffee hut. Well, I've already got my coffee, so I'm good. But cookies. She's got a Christmas tree. Can't have a Christmas market without a Christmas tree. Cozy crumble.
Ooh, lots of crystals.
Hey, yeah, that's supposed to be.
This is for me. You like those as well, don't you?
Right, there's the cathedral. Let's have a look around the town. Are they doing anything special for Christmas? Winchester definitely has plenty of like nice looking cafes, places to eat. Again, it's all lit up, but can't see anything in the daytime. Oh, there's a Christmas tree. Again, you can't be festive without a Christmas tree. The ivy. I've not been here before, but apparently very nice place to eat, and they are rocking the Christmas look, as you can tell. Got Mr. Polar Bear, Christmas tree. Looks like a very nice place to eat. But really impressive is that clock just sticking out. I guess if you were changing the clock, you have to walk across that little balcony. It's quite impressive. So many mini side streets and roads, probably take forever to go around everything. Just taking you on the main high street. Me and the missus were having a chat the other day. This is probably one of our newly found favourite places to go ahead and shop. Has everything you need, has all the big names. And it's not too far away from where we live as well. Also, there's plenty of places you want to get, you know, a coffee or something to eat. Cafes, bakeries, restaurants. I'm going to Bournemouth next week, and I'll be doing the Christmas market there. Apparently they have leveled up this year, and we're going to find out exactly how they've leveled up. I do remember them having an ice rink, but apparently there's more lights in the garden, so we're going to check that out. So yeah, that sounds exciting. Winchester Castle's, Cathedral's just on the right. This is where they do their markets as well. On the weekend, they do local food. Basically, all the kind of stuff you'd like. Cakes, pastries, that kind of stuff. So we'll just quickly go down to this key statue and then we'll end things there. Get yourself a Christmas tree. One thing I really like about Winchester is basically all the bakeries. I love myself a pastry and a good coffee just to start the day, the afternoon, or even have an evening snack. So yeah, there's plenty of choice around here, which is never a bad thing. So can't go without. Up ahead, you could probably recognize the famous statue in Winchester, and that is that of King Alfred. In 1899, this was erected just to mark 1,000 years since his death. And a lot of people get some photos here. And well, I'm shooting a video, so it's kind of the same. And there we are, Winchester Christmas Market. If you like that video, please do feel free to give it a thumbs up and hit a subscribe button. It always helps me out, especially as a new channel. If you want more Christmas videos, go ahead and click the link in the right-hand section. That will take you over to London Christmas Lights and also Gunwharf. In my opinion, I think Winchester is definitely one of the best Christmas markets I've visited to so far this year. And I'll see you in the next video.